A new Yu-Gi-Oh! Movie is in the works. Yes, a brand new Yu-Gi-Oh! Animated movie is in development, and it is aiming to bring back fan-favorite characters, including Yugi Muto. The film is being worked on by Studio Gallup, who is the team that has produced every Yu-Gi-Oh! Animated project to date. The news comes from Scooper at Jacoby on Twitter, who says that the film is in early stages of development. He notes that this project will see a more experienced Yugi Muto proving himself as the king of games, with heroes from the past seasons joining him. One of those heroes he confirms to be an older Jaden Yuki from Yu-Gi-Oh! GX, who dueled Yugi and Atem in the finale of that series. This has me very excited as a fan of the original series because this is a story I always wanted to explore. Dark Side of Dimension showed Yugi coming to terms with the loss of the Pharaoh, but to see a film where he has to prove again to the world and himself that he is Atem's equal or better is a narrative that greatly interests me. With animation on the film having not even started, don't expect to see this in theaters for another 2 years, but this is still huge news for the Yu-Gi-Oh! Community. But what do you guys think? Are you as excited about this film as I am? Let me know your thoughts down in the comments, and as always, follow for more.